no spindle alarm. And no alarm message. Just the M, that means it hasn't completed, or no finish signal. Here it shows that we have the forward start and the spindle is not running. And I can put in M05 cycle start. That it takes, the spindle light goes out. If I go to jog, spindle jog, spindle forward, light comes on, spindle's not running, and no alarm. So I don't even have an alarm to troubleshoot or go by. Okay, this is the 24-volt power supply. I have an external power supply temporarily hooked up. So I'm using a bench power supply to supply 24 volts. That's basically what... So that's the power supply that has to be replaced, and we'll put a new one in there.